requesting. Ah!
Thank you.
Repair of the entranceway to the engine room on the port side is complete. Nobody turn.
See it. Some kind of device on both sides of the hall. Infrared sensors?
Right. And they're linked to...
Let me guess. Semtechs.
Exactly. Plastic explosives.
So this is what they were talking about.
Looks like it. If you trip the sensors...
I'll be sleeping with the fishes, along with this entire ship.
That sounds about right.
I'm not in the mood to go sleep with the fishes, but there are too many sensors. Looks like I'll have to find another way.
No need to worry. There's a way through. Take a close look. Do you see the thing with blinking green lights right next to the explosives? That's the control unit for the sensors. Destroy that, and the sensors stop functioning. You can't get in close enough to touch it, so you'll have to shoot it out. But the M9's knockout rounds won't work. The USP you picked up should do the trick. Use that gun.
Personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes' time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
Yeah! We have sealed the stern hatch. The lift is also under our control. Sir, the Marine Commander has started his speech already.
We will complete the preparations before the end of the speech.
All communications to the halls have been severed. No one is aware of our presence.
Let no one down into the halls until we are out.
Yes, sir. We will secure your exit with our lives if necessary.
There is one more thing.
Yes, sir.
Who's there? Oh, Shalashaska. Why are you here? We thought you were with the Colonel. What the?
Joining you soon, comrade.
Snake, are you in yet? Have you made it to the holds?
It's taking longer than I expected. We've already passed the Verrazano Bridge.
All right, we'll use another recovery point.
They may be planning to change course.
What?
The exits to the deck are all sealed.
What are they planning?
If they get Metal Gear, we're going right off the fringe.
You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses.
The men down here are definitely Marines.
The current state of nuclear...
If the deck is sealed off, they have no way of knowing that the ship's been taken over.
Remember, I'm not interested in fighting these guys. The weapons won't do me much good here.
Can you see Metal Gear?
No. I'll have to go around to the bow. They have some serious defenses here. I doubt the recent arrivals want to blast their way through the Marines either.
Wonder where they're headed?
I don't know. Not the beach, that's for sure.
Okay, Snake. Let's go over this one more time. Use this camera to get photographic evidence of the Metal Gear prototype. Now do your thing and take pictures that speak louder than the government's plausible denials. We need four shots. Metal Gear from the front, front right, and front left, and a close-up of the Marine Corps marking.
Marking?
There should be a Marine's insignia on the body of Metal Gear. Just let someone try explaining away a clear shot of that.
All right.
There's actually one little thing.
Just spit it out. I'm used to things going wrong.
It looks like someone's monitoring our transmission.
Who?
I don't have a clue. All they're doing is watching. It would creep me out less if they tried to interfere with our communications.
Could it have something to do with that cipher we saw?
Maybe. I've switched the encryption protocol for our burst transmission for now. What I want to do is use a different method for sending these photos, just in case.
Instead of using the codec?
Exactly. There's a workstation in the southeast corner of the block where Metal Gear is housed. I've made arrangements so that you can send the pictures from the machine.
Arrangements?
I hitched a ride on Link 16 at the U.S. military's proprietary network, managed to get into that workstation and overwrote a part of the system software so I could remote install a little app I wrote.
Why bother with anything that complicated?
No, it's pretty simple, really. Look, all you have to do is stand in front of the machine and push the action button. The app will automatically launch and download the image data from the camera, split the files, and encrypt them individually. The data packets can then masquerade as...
Okay. So all I have to do is push the action button in front of the computer once I have the pictures, right?
Well, sure, if you put it that way. And one more thing. The Commandant's already begun his speech, but you need to get the pictures before he's done talking. Otherwise, they'll spot you, okay?
How much time do I have?
I hacked into his personal files and took a look at the text of that speech. I'd say you have 7 more minutes. Longer if he throws in a joke or two.
A 7-minute time limit, huh?
Remember, Snake, just the photos, okay?
With these kinds of odds, I won't be making any sudden moves. But that doesn't mean we can just let Metal Gear be hijacked.
Okay, but first the photos.
All right, we'll deal with the rest when we get there.
Stay low.
At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states. They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force to compete with the U.S.'s nuclear strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these Metal Gear derivatives. We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat. The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our Ray that will accomplish this. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Ray. The shift in the balance of power. The shift in the balance of power will mean a new world order. We, the Marine Corps, will play a central role in its military affairs. Some say that the strategic importance of aircraft carriers will be reduced by the completion of Ray. The opposition from the Navy is an undeniable fact, There is a lot of pressure from Navy brass, especially those with submarine and air background. Not to mention interference from a major player. But this project is vital to the Marine Corps. The enemy is sometimes closer to home than you think, gentlemen. Always bear that in mind. Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation. It is a fact. You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses incident during the Sears administration. The current state of nuclear proliferation is a direct result of that event.
Gear.
It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own raid project. But I promise you that they will not succeed. Must be tense. Let's do a little stretching, shall we? Left. Down. Right. Front. Getting back to the top of the hand.
Snake, are you okay? Snake! Snake!
It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our... our own raid project. But I promise you that they will not succeed.
Good.
You must be tense. Let's do a little stretching, shall we? Left. Down. Right. Front. Getting back to the top of your hand. I have a daughter. And it is my greatest wish never to have her or her children experience the horror of nuclear war. As a father, I want to leave a better world for the future generation. As a soldier, I know that is my duty. Metal Gear Ray is amphibious.
Good.
It can cruise deep underwater, move in undetected, and make its landing on any shoreline. Its onboard joint tactical information distribution system identifies targets with unerring accuracy and takes them out with massive firepower. It is the ultimate weapon, and it is yours to guard. Like you all to think about what that means. Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation. I seem to be repeating myself. Chalk it up to old age. This
good.
Model of Metal Gear is called Ray, after the Great Manta Ray. Our ray has a sting that nature never gave the mantle. With this latest Metal Gear, we can rule the sea and land as we never have before. We have intelligence that there are anti-Metal Gear terrorists planning to target the ship. Intruder to the left! Intruder to the right! Intruder in the back! Intruder to the right! Should that actually happen, I expect you to be prepared. We cannot and will not give up Ray.
Stop kidding around, Snake.